Today we will discuss about one more question, different type of flask. What is flask? It is a type of container. Flasks are used for mixing, measuring and heating chemical samples and solution. What is flask? It is a type of container. How it can use for mixing, measuring and heating chemical samples and solution? It comes in a range of size and materials. Materials like glass or borosilicate glass or plastic and used for various purpose. It can be used to heat a substance. Many type of laboratory flask is there. They differ in their shape and their usage. So, flask is a container used for mixing, measuring and heating chemicals. It comes in different range of size and materials used for heating. They are differ in their shape and their usage. Now we will discuss about type of flask. Different type of flask is there. Erlenmeyer flask, volumetric flask, Barenbeck flask, Flores flask, then Buckner flask. What are the flask? Erlenmeyer, volumetric, Barenbeck, Florence and Buckner flask. Now we will discuss one by one. First one is Erlenmeyer flask. It is also called as conical flask. Base in the shape of cone and short neck. This one was first invented by German chemist named Richard Erlenmeyer. So the flask got that name. Cone shaped bottom and short neck. First invented by Richard Erlenmeyer. This flask used as a container for chemical substances or to heat or boiling liquid. Also used for titration. This flask used as a container for chemical substances or to heat or boil liquid. Also used for titration. Second one is Florence flask. It is also called as boiling flask. It has round body with long neck. This bottom rounded one and also have long neck. This flask usually come in volume of 1 liter. Third one is volumetric flask. It is used to hold and measure accurate amount of liquid. This shape look like this Florence, but it have flatter bottom. This one is rounded bottom, this one is flatter bottom, and it has tall narrow neck with stopper that can used to close the opening at the top. It is made in many size from few milliliter to liters. There is a lion here. Line is there, line on the neck to show how much to fill the flask. Here, neck show the lion, how much to fill the flask. The neck is a narrow to make measurement more exact when making a solution. So, third one is volumetric, used to measure accurate amount of liquid. It look like Florence flask, but flatter bottom, tall narrow neck and also have stopper. It comes from mini size, few milliliter to liters. Then fourth one is Buckner flask. It is also called as vacuum flask or filter flask or side arm flask or keto sort of flask. This one is thick walled Erlenmeyer flask. Here it have hose barb. What is hose barb? It is a cylinder piece attaching and securing of hose used in machine perfusion and chemistry laboratory. Used for filtration, vacuum filtration, suction, etc. Fourth one is Wagner flask, also called as vacuum flask or filter flask or side arm flask. Fifth one is Barenbeck flask, used for large volume of cell culture. These flask mainly used for cell culture. Papilled on the bottom in order to maximize oxygen transfer to the culture medium. Here oxygen will transfer for culture medium. This flask mainly used for cell culture. Others flask, round bottom flask, it is also called as RB flask. It is spherical bottom, mostly used in chemical and biochemical laboratory, used for distillation purpose. Last one is retort flask, around vessels with a long downward pointing neck. It have long downward pointing neck. These both flask are used for distillation purpose. It is made up of heat resistant borosilicate glass. It have two or three necked flask. It comes many size. So in this video we discussed different type of flask. What are the flask? Erlenmeyer flask, volumetric flask, Florence flask, Wagner flask, Barenbeck flask, and also round bottom flask and retort flask. Thanks for watching.